Oh, that did not just happen. I think oh my god. I think I'm just like, can someone watch out that? That was, I can't believe that just happened. Triple eight.
I've tuned into Woox's stream over the past week, like, 2 times total, right? Like, someone linked me, they're like, Woox's stream right now, because he's been streaming recently. I don't know how often you stream, I'm sorry, man. But, both times I've tuned in, he's been, like, balls deep in some code, like, marking some tiles in the wilderness, and I'm just like, man, this guy is playing a different game. Like, holy shit. Like, this is just this is a different level, man. I'm out here cutting fucking trees, and, he's got, like, some cryptography code on screen. I'm like, okay, dude, I can't handle that. Yeah, I know it's the puzzle thing. People have explained it to me. They cracked the code.
No. If you use the ornate armor from the potatoes that you pick on the potato farm in Lumbridge, it has every time a different text in the game chat box. Potatoes in potato farm. Alright, if this gives me a nothing interesting happens, someone's getting banned from the chat. Alright, let's see if... authenticator. So I have an ornate armor piece, let's grab the other ones. Let's see, if you use the ornate armor on the potatoes that you pick on the potato farm in Lumbridge, it has every time a different text in the game chat box. Alright, let's see if we are gonna ban this guy or not. I think there's a very high chance someone is getting banned. Nothing interesting happens. Nothing interesting happens. Nothing interesting happens. Nothing interesting happens. And nothing interesting happens. Well, unfortunately for this guy, he is getting... not 24 hours is good enough.
Not today, Buster. It's a beautiful freeze catch right there. Oh, there's the bolts. Oh, he smited! Good fight. Dragon crossbow! We got it! Yo, we got it! Oh, man. Yo, let's fucking get it. Hey. Let's freeze this guy quick.
Debo, I haven't seen that shit in a while. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Oh, brother, you're dead here. I'm sorry. Dude, I did defense again! Dude, how? How?
Okay, keep it. Oh, wait. Dude! Can I show you guys what just happened? Hold on, how do I look at this? I don't... I just got a notification. Yeah, let me leave the chat there. Dude, I was here. It just...
Oh no, he's not going to, is he? That's what he should have done. Hey! Good fight, bro.
Guys. Guys, what? No. Okay.
I don't know. I don't know what I am anymore. My physical body is just a vessel to click on the screen.
This fucking spot. It's too fucking late, boys. All right, what am I flicking? I just attack him. Oh, look.
Oh, no! Was I on the right one? Was I on the wrong one?
Samurai legs yesterday, alright? I need to get samurai boots. Good luck. Come on, poppers. Finally, dude! Finally, man! Finally! Yes, I fucking need it. Yes! 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 I am no longer a noob.
Oh, nice.
Yes, look at that. Oh, looks so much better.
Yo, that's what I wanted. That's the kid I wanted. I wanted that so badly, man. That's like the only reason I do Master Clues. That's the best looking one. Oh, that's so fucking dope. And his damage page.
Out of this fucking spot. That's too fucking late, boys. Alright, what am I flicking? I'll just attack him. Oh, look.
No! Was I on the right one? Was I on the wrong one?
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Well, that was fun. Max hit a fucking 70 on the shield. A fucking max hit. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck you in particular. Fucker.
Not today, Buster. Oh, there's the bolts. Oh, he smited. Good fight. Dragon crossbow! We got it! Yo, we got it! Oh, man. Yo, let's fucking get it. Hey.
Nothing interesting happens. Nothing interesting happens. Nothing interesting happens. Well, unfortunately for this guy, he is getting... wait. This... oh, his smash has disappeared. Let's see. Where's the ban button? Not there, 24 hours is good enough.
Shit! I have such fast reflexes though, and in all honesty, bro, I actually paused it right there and then, like, I saw what happened and I was just like, I already had it, ah. But what was it gonna say though? Let me just lower it down 1 second. I'm actually kinda curious now. Oh shit, never mind, I know what it said.
Locked inside an old wooden cage sat a beautiful white dove, a symbol of peace, freedom, and hope, but also oblivious to the darkness of the world like a newborn child. Taking the dove with me, I cradled the thing on my arm, stroking its soft, downy feathers. I looked into the eyes of the bird and gently placing a kiss upon its fragile head. I strangled the bird, taking its life between... oh, fuck, this is hot. Surely this bird will be the...
too, I would just like to get a couple more kills in. What's your iron bank at? It would be more if I didn't drop... over my dex scrolls and my arcanes, but right now, fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god! That's my fifth chest plate! Oh my, ah! I'm sorry. I said literally anything but a chest plate. I don't know what my bank value is, it just grew 46 mil though.
It'll be a hardcore for about 3 days, sad. Oh! Oh my fucking god, Alpha! You, oh my god!
I don't give a fuck, what's the worst you can do with my registration, right? Wait, what's the... report you for unsafe drive? Shit.